I'm Erica Welsh.
I'm Keely Tillotson.
And we're the founders of Wild Squirrel Nut Butter.
One day, it was raining outside, and we ran out of peanut butter, but we weren't done eating peanut butter yet. We were eating ants on a log, and so we decided to try to make our own peanut butter because I'd seen a blog about it and thought it'd be fun. We had some raw peanuts, and Erica got a new food processor for Christmas, so we put some peanuts in the food processor and watched it turn into peanut butter. It was really exciting.
And after we had the plain peanut butter, we decided it was good, but we didn't want to leave it at that, and so we had a lot of ingredients in our cabinet, so we just started adding raisins, chocolate, we added coffee beans, and cinnamon, and that same afternoon we came up with three different flavors, and we had way too much peanut butter than we knew what to do with, so we decided to give it out to our friends as gifts, and they really enjoyed it, and they encouraged us to start a website, and we just started selling online about, I don't know, maybe 2 weeks after our initial batch of peanut butter was made.
We never expected to sell a lot. We expected to just kind of sell to our friends and their parents and maybe sell at Saturday Market, and the ultimate goal was to get into like Sundance.
Yeah.
And it snowballed.
Our lives have definitely changed since January. We always say that pre-peanut butter life doesn't exist anymore, and for us it's worked out in our favor, and I think people just are afraid too often to try something new and to go after what they're really passionate about. And you know, we didn't think it would ever be peanut butter, but it turned out to be peanut butter, and it's opened the doors to a lot of other things that, you know, we're interested in.